Germany delivers second ATR-72 Sea Eagle maritime patrol aircraft to Pakistan Navy. It is equipped with a long-range multimode active electronically scanned array radar system as well as electro-optic and infrared sensors to deliver aerial, maritime and ground surveillance. The platform also features an acoustic processing system, Sonobuoy launchers, a broadband satellite communications system, an electronic support measures suite, a self-protection suite and two weapon hardpoints enabling anti-submarine warfare and maritime patrol capabilities. It also features AeroData's AeroMission mission management system for anti-submarine warfare. The variety of state-of-the-art onboard sensors enables operators and decision-makers to detect and identify sensitive targets above or below the ocean's surface.